Palmer Lake, Colorado, is on the BNSF, Union Pacific Joint Line. It's at an elevation of 7,297 feet. Take exit 161 from I-25, onto Colorado 105. Then it's about a 10-minute drive up to Palmer Lake. There are three good spots, in my opinion, to park for railfanning. The first spot is at the one-grade crossing in town, County Line Road. There is a small parking lot for the Palmer Lake Regional Recreation Area. This spot is good for the mornings, since the sun is rising at your back. You also have a good view as the northbound trains climb the mountain, come around the curve, and the southbound trains coming down the mountain.
Thank you.
The second spot is the parking lot for the Rock in the Rails Disc Golf Course. This spot is better in the afternoon. It has the added benefit of being able to see the signals for the northbound trains, while still being able to see the southbound trains a long way off. The last spot is the parking lot for the Palmer Lake Baseball Field. Here, you can catch the train snaking up or down the mountain.